Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So, panibagong topic na naman yung pag-uusapan natin guys. How to renew the OWA membership dito sa UAE. So, yun nga guys. OWA need to be active at least within 2 years. Siyempre guys, kung bago ka dito sa channel ko, huwag kalimutang mag-like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Dagang salamat sa inyong support dito sa aking channel. Kung meron ka mang comment guys or clarification, just comment below and I hope na makapag-response or makapag-reply ako dyan sa inquiry or clarification mo. So bali dito sa OWA membership renewal guys, first is you need to fill out the form. So fill upan natin lahat ng form dyan guys, lahat ng details, then signature. So tulad nga guys dun sa sinasabi ko, from our contract verification, yung OWA membership is separate client or di na kailangan to guys ng appointment. Not like from contract verification, kailangan pa siya ng online appointment. Sa OWA, so pwede ka nang mag-direct doon or while during your contract verification. Basta pilapan mo na yung form na yan guys, then i-attach mo lang yung passport and visa, then punta ka na dun sa counter ng OWA membership payment. So ang bayad po nito guys is 92 dirhams.
So meron ngang other way guys kung paano mag-renew ng OWA. The first guys is yung OWA mobile application, then overseas job sites guys, no? So like for example, pag nandito ka sa abroad, OFW, either Middle East or kung saan man, so pwede yan guys sa mga embassy. So first guys, para convenient na sa inyo, pagdating nyo doon, meron na kayong fill out form. So pwede namang i-online yan guys, yung form. So click mo lang to guys, punta ka lang sa Google, click mo lang to. So bali ito na yung pinaka form. So mas maganda kasi nito guys, fill upan mo na para pagdating mo doon, especially kung may mga pila, so madali na lang sa'yo. So additional guys, contract particulars, especially kung nagbago ka ng employer or meron kang panibagong company. So dito mo yan guys, i-update from previous employer to present employer or to current employer. So ito yung most likely guys na dapat i-update mo dito, especially kung nagbago yung company mo.
Ganun lang kadali guys, paano mag-renew ng OWA membership sa embassy. So I hope guys na nakapag-share na naman tayo ng details dito sa ating vlog ngayon. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood dito sa aking channel. Daghang salamat sa inyong support. See you next time guys. Bye-bye!